You know what the fun is? Everybody is laughing and doing stuff. It's always. And normally, I make a figure with each one of the strings when I run those in my class so that I can teach the string and then the string can help the students. But here we have to be more quick enough than I can.
It's under the chair. It's under the chair.
Okay. Now you're going to know.
Voilà.
Still works. Yeah. So this one over here and this one over here. Leave that over here.
He doesn't have one.
No, but I'm here for taking.
Okay.
And then, index, pointer, goes underneath and pulls back. And then this one goes in the middle, underneath and pulls back. And you have the three loop opening, right? Now you drop your thumb, only your thumb. See that? Okay, you're using the wrong finger, not using the pointer finger.
Index.
That's not how that's right. We'll let you catch up. That's right. Drop your thumbs. Thumbs. That's right. And everybody's going to reach all the way over. Watch what I do. Reach all the way over, push that one out of the way so I can get that far in the thumb. Pull back. And now it's going to be what they call now going to lose. Okay.
find a hair and pick it and put it over the thumb on both sides. And then you take the one hanging down here and put it on the other side.
This one.
Things. And the reason I've done that is so that I can control what I'm doing whenever I'm looking and making a new string figure, and I can encode difference. I can do a very small difference to get a very big difference in the string figure. And then I have smart hands. I can have my hands do what I think. And whenever you first start, your hands, they don't know. You've never really experienced what they are. And one of the things that happens with the students that I've done is that they begin to understand how to practice, how to do homework, how to make sure that they remember the little parts of what they're doing, so it becomes an automatic thought process. I always had to make rules in my class. I couldn't do my homework more than anybody else's, because that's all they would do is play the strings. So I had to limit the amount of homework.